country?
103.5 Halifax is country. That's a pretty good segue. As we jump into chat with my friend Sonia, behind Healing Animal Scars. A cool thing that they've got on the go. You can check out more at our website, hotcountry1035.ca. Right now, enjoying a pretty mild day. A little breezy, but it's 2 with, it's a sun and cloud. Can't complain. Again, you know, good part of the country is still in a deep freeze, so, which, you know, we're going to have a bit of chilly weather. Now, you know, it's not actually that bad. No, tomorrow and tonight, you know, minus 11, but tomorrow, minus 5 the high, so that's going to seem really cold to us. Anyhow, let's warm your heart. Joined now by Sonia Higgins, the brains and the brawn behind Healing Animal Scars, which is an acronym for Sonia's Cat and Animal Rescue Society. As with everything you do in the endless work of helping with our stray feral cat population, it costs money.
It does. Veterinarians have to charge for their services. Unfortunately, it's not free, but they do give me a discount. And we have to fundraise to get all of our kitties tested for feline leukemia and FIV, fully vaccinated with boosters, spayed and neutered, of course, microchipped, and treat them for parasites and any existing illnesses or injuries they might have. Spend a minimum of $500 for a healthy cat. When they're not healthy, it's not uncommon for us to spend over $1,000 getting a cat ready for adoption.
So with that, fundraising is another big thing that your nonprofit organization does?
Yes, well, we do Facebook auctions all year round, but especially after Christmas, I remind people that they can donate any brand new items that they received as Christmas gifts if they don't like them. Guilt-free thing. It was donated to help animals.
Definitely.
So we have an auction running now on Facebook, and the auction runs until this Sunday at 3 p.m.
I'll link it through hotcountry1035.ca. There are a ton of items if by chance you're looking for a gift for somebody. Maybe it's a gift for you. Hey, you've earned it. It's all there.
We've got everything from a Mastercraft saw to NASCAR shirts for the guys to bath items and kitchen items for the ladies and gents who like to cook. We've got all kinds of items of clothing and household decor, even some items for kitty cats or for your pets.
I saw a cool little bonus about delivery. What's this about?
If you live within distance in HRM, we offer free delivery for people that bid on items that are $15 or more. So you don't have to get in your car and travel to my place in Cole Harbor or to our other pickup location in Eastern Passage. We actually offer delivery.
Boy, you can't go wrong there. You're supporting a local charity, Animal Rescue, getting a gift for someone or maybe even yourself, which is no doubt a great price, and it gets delivered.
Yes, and one item that we have in the auction this time around, the very first thing you'll see, is a brand new stainless steel dishwasher. An anonymous donor gave it to us and said they will deliver it to the person's door, so check out the auction and help us with the kitties.
The auction and all of your adorable adoptables can be found through the link that I'll post up on our website.
Something I want the public to know is that cats really shouldn't have to survive on their own outside, especially in our frigid winter temperatures and climate. So if you see cats that need help, please don't hesitate to reach out to shelters or to a rescue such as Healing Animal Scars. And especially if you see kittens outside, they should never be born outside and living on their own. So if you see kittens, call me at 902-469-MEOW or send me a message on Facebook. Or pregnant cats, we want to make sure, or injured cats, we want to make sure that all cats that are homeless get help.
469-MEOW. Do you get much easier to remember or what? Right? Thank you, Sonia! Here's the Washboard Union.